I came from Italy, University of Genoa. And I represent here this UNESCO chair that we created inside our medical anthropology department in Genoa. And we create this UNESCO chair to support in interdisciplinary research. And what I will present is a kind of this kind of research in a place in Peru. It's a healing place, and its name is Mayantuyacu. This is my colleague. He will introduce himself.
Hello to all. Thank you all to be here. My name is George. I'm here representing Limit Lab. Limit Lab is a lab in Lisbon University in the Faculty of Medicine. And we're studying neuroscience, science of consciousness, and also with Tania we will study these ultra-dilutions on teaching plants. So this is our collaboration. And that's it.
Okay, we will start with a video. It was supposed to have a cable, but unfortunately they are using on the main room. So we will try to do our best to have this video for you. Please, can you switch off the light? What? Thank you so much. The video is related to the place where I do my field work as a medical anthropologist. It's set in Peru, near Pucallpa, so it's 1 hour flight from Lima. And I work with an indigenous community, and it's an Ashanika community. Okay, so.
Ayahuasca mariri, 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 rama rama y tronco y ni, renariri, rai rai, rai na nai na nai nai ni, rai 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 ri. Ayahuasca mariri, 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 senariri, senariri.
Bueno, este lugar yo buscaba desde muy antes, desde que ya tenía 30 años, buscaba el lugar donde había un lugar para poder yo continuar mis estudios y después enseñar. Las plantas ven que toda la humanidad se encuentra enfermo, ¿no? En distintas formas, psicológicamente y también físicamente. Entonces, por eso las plantas quieren ayudar a la humanidad a curarse.
Ayahuasca mariri, mariri, mariri. Rama rama y tronco y ni ora ya muy ronasi. Daira 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 na 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 daira 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 na 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 daira 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 rama rama y tronco y ni ayahuasca mariri 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 senariri daira daira senariri daira daira. Medicina horayay horayamuirunasi shayare munkayayay senaririrairay rama rama y troncoini ayahuasca mariri 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 lindo curanderitu horayamuirunasi ayahuasca mariri mariri mariri. Medicina horayay horayamuironasi suenariri rairaray trainanayna nainayni trainanayna nainayni rairaray rairaray doiririri rairaray nainanayna nainanay rairaray 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 rairaray.
The purpose of this research, more than anything, is to understand how the heck a boiling river can exist 600 kilometers away from the nearest volcanic center.
Even with the steam, our minds can't comprehend how hot it really is.
We've become aware of a number of problems that threaten the existence of the river. They threaten the existence of this medicinal center and the Ashaninka culture behind it.
Making a map is very much a double-edged sword.
What does it mean to be a Ashaninka in the 21st century?
This is nature itself letting you know its own story.
You can see the water coming straight out of the cliff here. This is great.
Amazon forest, where the oxygen is, it's like oxygen central here. Half the world's oxygen is made in the Amazon forest, so the air is really clean, and everything is about spiritual and physical health. And the Peruvians, especially Juan Flores, who was our host, the maestro.
Qué lindo sale la luna, alumbrando todo el mundo. Qué lindo sale la luna, alumbrando todo el mundo. alumbrando todo el mundo. Por eso nos ha puesto alumbrando todo el mundo. Por eso nos ha puesto alumbrando todo el mundo. Alumbrando todo el mundo.
Pero que es lo más fuerte, ¿no? Pero siempre está en la sanación, en los procesos que se desencadenan y también en la experiencia propia de la ceremonia.
Yo soy científico, doctor en física y trabajo en el campo de la biofísica, sobre todo porque precisamente para vivir a pleno una experiencia de este tipo acá, lo que hace falta es cortarse la cabeza, ¿no?
Y estaba muerto hasta que llegué aquí. Entonces, para mí es una experiencia muy buena, porque yo vivía totalmente alejado de este mundo natural y ahora retomarlo es bueno para mí.
Estudio medicina. Il mondo delle piante ha cambiato la vita delle persone.
Dai 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 Mete se narona se shayare mokaya yai senare re rai rai doin de re de rai rai traina na ina na ina ini traina na ina na ina ini lindo ta bakito ini telo salto cerro ini senare re rai rai traina na ina na ini ini dai rai rai re re din de re de re re Ramara mai tronco ini ora ya mai runasi Ramara mai tronco ini ora yo ora kogojo lindas flores maya yai pora medicina ini lindo tabakito ini ora ya mai runasi lindas hojita ini ma ora ya mai runasi medicina kaya yai senare mongora yai Ora ya moya moini mayare mukaya yai linda raisita ini ora ya mumaya yai lindo ta bakito ini ora medicina ini linda raisita ini ora ya moya moini lindo kuranderi tu ora ya mumaya yai lindo kurandero ini ora ya moironasi Shayare mukaya yai trainana inanai nini ora ya moironasi mayare mukaya yai lindo ta bakito ini ramara mai tronco ini yora yo ra kogojo yora yo ra kogojo lindas flores maya yai pora medicina ini senari rirai rarai senari rirai rarai dai rarai rarai riri dai riri 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 Rai 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 di 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 Medicina kaya yai senare ora yai ora ya muirunasi Dai rai 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 di di din di din di din di di Dai rai 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 di di ora ya muirunasi Rama ramai tronco ini ora ya mumaya yai Lindo tabakito ini ora ya muirunasi Medicina kaya yai senari rirai rarai traina nai nanai nini traina nai nanai nanai tai rarai rarai riri ora ya moironasi shayare mukaya yai
Okay, thank you so much. can you switch on the light just to? Okay, so this is a short video of the place where I work. The idea is of the of our UNESCO chair with this interdisciplinary group from Portugal, from South America. So we involve in our group a lot of institutions, trying to understand the complexity of a healing place in the Amazon forest. What we are studying, we are just at the beginning. What you saw in the video are just pilot studies that we didn't publish, but we are going to do. And our research is focused on Icarus, and how the different music, during the video you listen different Icaros sang by the shaman Juan Flores, that is part of our research team. And so during the ceremony with ayahuasca, always Juan and also other participants of the ceremony, we use Icaro, and so the music, this kind of music, affect the brain. So the first study that we are doing is related with Icaros. The second one is related with ethnomedicine. Ethnomedicine is the focus of our UNESCO chair in Genoa. So we are trying not just to study the plant, not just ayahuasca, because ayahuasca is just one of the plants used by Ashanika. There are many plants, for example, tobacco or other plants. I didn't tell you before that in this healing place, there are people that came from Peru, so indigenous people, but also from all over the world with different diseases like Parkinson, cancer, and so it's very interesting not just to focus on mental health, on mental disease, but also follow different disease. We are studying water. This place is a particular place. There is a river. You saw in the video the boiling river, because the temperature of the water is 90 Celsius. So there is a particular microenvironment. And so the people that came there, they took different plants, they stay in this environment, they drink this water. And so how is the path of the healing of these people? So in some way we are trying with biologists, medical doctor, we are trying to understand better all these parts of the healing process. And the last part is related to homeopathy that my colleague from Lisboa will tell you. So this is very, very briefly, this is the place. So it's near Pucallpa, just 1 hour flight from Lima. Okay, this is the research on Icaros using EEG. So it's a pilot study with 15 subjects, and what we are doing is to start with an Icaro and using the same Icaro, just the instrumental music or the melodic music. If someone is interested, I can show more precisely how we prepared this experiment. Ethnomedicine, so these are some biological experimentation related to tobacco and ayahuasca. so with a molecular biologist. This is the work on water. This is Andres. He's part of our team. He came from Dallas. He's a geologist, and he's studying the properties of this kind of water that is quite unique in Peru. And finally, we made a homeopathic dilution using the ayahuasca from Peru. This is the part of.
On this part is it's nice because on a medical faculty making a study on homeopathy, that's not allopathy, right? And doing it with teaching plants, it's a new paradigm. So we will start, and we have started with an ayahuasca one. Then we will move to a peyote and San Pedro and to coca, and then to see if there can be an information that could be passed in an homeopathic dilution of a teaching plant. So we're not focusing on the material itself, but on information that could pass on a homeopathic dilution. And that's the idea of this.
Okay, the time is over. So this is my email, my website, and website of the UNESCO chair, and the mail of George, and the LIMIC website. Thanks.